Hey, it's April 4th, 2018. They just opened the road to the Uintas up. I'm on the north slope out of Evanston. Just headed up to do some snowshoeing today and just relax and see what's going on.
So this is the Hayden Fork of the Bear River, where it meets the Stillwater Fork of the Bear River. Just above the Stillwater campground. So this is where I'm going to stop, cook up some lunch, have a fire, and just hang out. I normally wouldn't even look at a place like this because I'm about a half mile from the campsite. And this time of year, I've heard 2 snowmobiles up here so far, and that's it. And they're not coming anywhere near here with the water breaking through like it is. So for lunch I made, it's one of the side dishes you just add boiling water to. I brought a pat of butter to stick in it. Some butter sauce noodles, fettuccine noodles. And I cut up a better cheddarwurst, a couple of them. Drop down in there. And then I like some hot apple cider. And I cooked it all on. I'm trying to master my BioLite. Plan on doing some backpacking this year with it. It's a little bit heavy, but and the thing cooks really awesome. Fuel for days. Right now I'm just boiling water to rinse this the pot out. It's pretty tasty. It'll keep me going for a while.